but down enough. Perfect. Way too close. Perfect. Oh. We were just following orders. Look at Boogie told us to steal the heart. It's all Beryl's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the heart. Yeah, that's right. But you guys said you should be ashamed. Okay then. Let's see. I'd stay with Boogie. Oh, yep. You say that doesn't mean we're gonna listen, but we'll certainly consider our options. There she is. You'll never find the green door. No, actually, this might not be a bad idea. Let's go. Perfection. I like the green door. For a split second there, you can see it right behind you. So actually, we're just fine too. Yep, this is perfect. Should keep me there with no issues. The torture chamber. Oogie Boogie, give me back the heart.
You want it? Well then, come on over and get it.
Ah! Oh.
Now, let's see if I can get their attention. Oh, hello! Disrespects me! Nobody!
Comes the torture, it's a casino royale torture machine. Thank you. Dang it. Okay. Excellent. Gotta get there and get him. Okay then. That works. I brought him down a lot, actually a lot faster than I thought it would. Perfect, and we're all here. Second chance, thank you. I'll actually survive longer now. That's a relief. So, the heart was a failure after all. Gotta hold the circlet. Get to report number 7. Mission accomplished. Now what?
Huh?
Oh, how did it get so big? Look, it's moving with the power of darkness. Oogie is drawing power from those dark orbs. So we just have to destroy those things, right? Sounds good. I'll get out of here in a second, I'm sure. That's not good. That one behind him that's waving his arm, that clearly there's a lantern attached to that. Stairs about killed me. Thankfully it didn't, but I know it came very close. Still another one missing. There comes the fun part. Tell me where they're all at. There it is right there. Protect myself and do this. Perfect. Impy Rage and level up. I tried. I missed badly, but I tried. Oh yeah. Sometimes not like a dungeon. Like a dungeon cell being locked. It's glorious. Have the stars! Gravira. Gravira. Gustav.
Why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
I try. Didn't mean to do that either. Let's go this way. Let us go this way. Alright guys, we're going to stop here for now. Stay tuned. We are going to continue more of this later on. We're going to go into the next world that's right next to us for the next difficult place. And have some fun from there. So thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, why not hit the like button located right down here. And if also, if you're new to the channel and want to see more amazing videos like you've seen today, why not hit the subscribe button also located right down here. And hit the bell notification to be notified for more videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!